Hey y'all, it's Kaya, and I'm here today to share with you my Christmas Dollar Tree haul amongst some other things that I picked up. The first thing I picked up were these stocking holders. I got two Christmas trees, a Noel piece, and two snowflakes. I will definitely do a DIY to kind of spruce them up a little bit. Both of them, they have a nice weight to them, so I just want to do something with the appearance. It looks kind of plain, but I think these look really nice on the mantle, so I'm excited about using those. I picked up these because I'm going to make Christmas gifts out of this, if you know what I mean. And picked up a Yeti pot with the medication to go with it. It's cold and allergy season, so I just wanted to be prepared. Got some boogie wipes. I picked up more than one for Jay. Her nose has been running, and I love to use these. Made with natural saline, and it just feels like it's really good for her nose wiping it. It doesn't get as irritated when you use regular tissue. I also picked up this. Now, I found this at Target last week, and I had coupons and all that stuff. So I paid a little less at Target, but I paid a dollar today. But that's okay, because this really works well in our toilet systems. It keeps it from, we have very hard water, so it keeps that from staining, keeps the water from staining our toilet. So it's really good. Got this for Joe. Star Wars, what is it? Cotton swabs. So this is good for travel, just for him to stick in his little suitcase. And then I picked up this hanger. I thought this was pretty cool. A scarf hanger. I can hang my scarves so that it can be organized in an organized place. So I thought that was a good buy. The next thing that I picked up was this Brillo brush. You put the soap inside the dispenser, and then you can scrub your pots and pans or whatever the case may be. I thought that was a good deal. And the next thing I picked up were these glass containers for Joe's Cooking with Joe segments. I broke a few last week in the sink, so had to replace them. I purchased this toothpaste specifically for Lamar when he travels. He can have up to 3 ounces in his suitcase, because he carries on his bag. So this is 2.9, cutting it close, but this will definitely get him through security. Got Joe's weekly Mike and Ike's that I give him on Fridays. I picked up some black pepper and fudge brownie mix, and I also picked up some flour, all-purpose flour. I thought that was a good buy. I do a lot of baking during the holiday season. Although I have not felt the spirit hit me yet to bake, I just bought it just in case I do decide to. But that concludes my Dollar Tree haul, y'all. I hope you enjoyed. My favorite item out of this, I must say, out of this haul are the stocking holders. I'm excited about what I can do with them, and I can't wait to show you what I end up what I come up with, if I don't mess it up. What's your favorite out of this haul? I know I didn't get too much, but this is basically what I have for today. I appreciate everyone for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. And hit that like button. Leave a comment below. Share this video if you choose to. And thank you so much for your continued support. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.